is only one, the Immortal. The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Venice Beach, California, weighing in at 302 pounds, Hogan! So between WCW and WWE, Hogan has had double-digit world title reigns. Not to mention he's a two-time WWE Hall of Famer and the biggest name in the business in the 80s and 90s. He is the first true giant in the history of the WWE, the eighth wonder of the world.
That's an understatement, Saxton. André makes grown men look like children.
And his opponent from Grenoble, France, weighing in at 520 pounds.
When you talk about unmatched supremacy, you are looking at one of the building blocks of WWE in André the Giant.
Not your normal opponent, André the Giant. I have no idea how you would go to battle with this guy.
A truly awesome figure to behold.
Hulk Hogan out here, fueled by the power of Hulkamania, taking out all comers.
The training, the prayers, the vitamins, the believing in yourself. Hogan is looking for new mountains to climb.
Hogan came to the right place because tonight's challenge is an obstacle that will require all his strength.
But across the ring, you have a man who's the odds-on favorite in any match, André the Giant, a competitor who's not only bigger and stronger than almost anyone in the history of WWE, but who has traveled the world proving he's the most extraordinary athlete of all time.
You don't get to be the eighth wonder of the world without conquering the globe, and André's done just that. Hulk Hogan brings the power of Hulkamania and the 24-inch pythons with him. Clearly, it's not enough to get the job done tonight. I won't dispute the dominance of Hulk Hogan, but Hogan needs to remember what Babe Ruth said. Yesterday's home run doesn't win today's game. Power's nice, but Hogan will also have to be very strategic tonight. Hogan's offense gets foiled. Wow, what a strike to the back. Fighting the momentum in this one.
And if you're Hogan's opponent, this is your
strategic approach is what you were worried about. He's not only fighting with his muscles, he's also fighting with his brains.
There's the arm wringer,
followed by the leg drop.
And here is the Giant forced out of the ring.
The windup and the pitch. Uppercut. And the Giant can't stop any offense coming his way.
Holster's in a position of power here.
Here he comes, sliding back in. He steps foot in the ring again.
He can end it here.
He's got him. He kicks out before the count starts.
What a kick out.
And André lining it up. Supersized elbow drop.
Hogan is out.
I'm absolutely stunned. A display of near superhuman resilience.
After seeing that, it's hard to imagine what it's going to take to keep this competitor down.
Man, it might be time for a change of strategy. His best move didn't get the job done.
Big reversal from the Hulkster.
Haymaker connects.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Defenses have fallen, and soon he may too.
At this point, it might be too much for him to recover from, Cole.
What about now? André needs all the power that he used to crush opponents all over the world.
Oh my gosh, nowhere to go.
In this man tonight.
Great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in?
Targeting the shoulder with the
escape and a takedown.
Oh, with his aggression, just pure brutality.
Not easy.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Lands face first.
And stomping away in the corner.
Just ruthless.
The Giant is leaving no breathing room here.
Hulkster has to find a way, find some energy.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
Oh! Does he get it here?
Kicks out after one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
In the arm.
And what a clothesline.
Oh, running STO. Look at André the Giant.
Supersized elbow drop.
The Giant has him staring at the lights.
You can't keep the Hulkster down. You can't trample on Hulkamania. Not tonight, brother.
It must be demoralizing knowing you've unleashed your best shot on your opponent to no avail. You have to think these competitors expected this to be a difficult challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous. Fatigue starts setting in, and you don't exactly have all your wits about you. It could quickly lead to error.
Oh, that didn't look good for André the Giant.
Hulkster with a body slam. We know what comes next.
Thank you.
1, 2. Fights out at 2.
Somehow, some way, he is still in this.
Showing that colossal power he possesses.
Oh, point of the elbow finds him off.
The windup and the pitch.
The sound of this crowd is deafening.
The windup and the pitch. And Hogan continuing his charge. We're seeing André in an unusual tough spot.
There's a slam, we know what comes next!
Right about now, but we'll see how they feel once they get back to the locker room and hit the showers.